So we'll do warrior two in this video. Again, we'll start from our downward facing dog. So first of all, as we did last time, to bring that foot in between your hands, you really want to squeeze your knee right into your chest. Roll the chest over the wrists, and then you can plant that foot down. Again, your left heel will drop down. Your heel touches the floor, as does the outside of the left foot. From here, we bring ourselves up. Now, in warrior two, we want our hips to be facing the side of the room. So again, grabbing hold of the hips, roll your left hip back, roll your right hip forward, and sink down into your front leg. Okay, we want to have our arms spread nice and wide here, like you've got two people pulling on your fingers. Okay. From here, what you see in class a lot of the time is that people will have their they'll push their bum out almost like this, where their hips aren't aligned with their ankles and their knees. So just tuck your tailbone under and watch how when I tuck my tailbone under, my spine becomes aligned with the base of my pelvis, and then I can sink my front knee down again. In warrior two, you're looking to look at your front hand. So you look down the arm, sink down into the front leg, look down into that front hand. Okay. You're looking to get even line between your heel, knee, hip, knee, heel. So it's all like you're in between two panes of glass. You sink yourself down to your warrior two. Now, you can stay here for as long as you like, really practice the posture. But a great thing to do as well is learn about the transition from warrior one to warrior two. It's really simple. But as I said, in warrior one, if you've not watched the previous video, your hips want to be facing forwards. In warrior two, they want to be open out to the side, facing the side of the room. So when we're in our warrior one here, you want to transition on your exhalation. So here you're on your inhale warrior one, and as you exhale, your right arm is going to go forwards, your left arm is going to go back, your hips are going to open up to the side of the room, and then you sink down into your warrior two. So that's, again, real simple.